Ladies and gentlemen, Sydney, can you please do me a favor?